Canadian Prime Minister Stephen Harper, says the man who struck two soldiers with his car before being shot dead by police had been radicalised and was known to security officials. The 25-year-old man was killed by officers at St-Jean-sur-Richelieu in Quebec after a high-speed chase that resulted in the man crashing his vehicle. He'd previously run down two members of the military in a car park. Both were injured, one critically. Police have not yet released the identity of the soldiers.